One of the oldest Labor Day celebrations in the tri-state will be held at the Gibson County Fairgrounds in 2020. Labor Day Association President Michael Dennis says the 134th annual Labor Day celebration will be held from September 4th to the 7th. It is the second oldest continuous Labor Day celebration in the country. The event includes the annual Labor Day parade, carnival rides, and other events.